Well, being my first year playing with Street Kids Care is actually a really big reason that I came over to the team, and it really touches home with me. The reason being is my mother is a cancer survivor, my brother is a cancer survivor, and just being a part of something like that, being a part of an organization such as Street Kids Care is just unbelievable to me, and that's the biggest reason that I'm just so excited to be a part of it.